Hi everyone, I am Christian J.P. David from Don Honorio Ventura State University under the College of Education, Bachelor of Physical Education. And I am here to show you one good example of joke and trickster games. But before that, let us define joke and trickster games first. When we say joke and trickster games, these are the games in which jokes or tricks are played by player or a group of players on one player, exposing that individual to physical and mental indignity and discomfort in front of the opponents. Or a trickster type player controls directly and indirectly the actions of the other players. There are several examples of joke and trickster games like this, and this, and this. But an example that I will show to you is the Pitik Bulag. Okay, before we start our game, we're going to choose our if first, and it will serve as a taya, but in Pitik Bulag, it will serve as a manguhula. There are many ways of choosing the it, like maibataya, bato-batopik, sa puti or sa itim, but in our game, in Pitik Bulag, we will going to use the bato-batopik or jack and point. Bring the funk back. After choosing the it, you are now ready to start the game. So now, in 3, 2, 1, let's get started. It's like a family tree, part of you and part of me. And if we should separate, go your own way. Again, this is Christian J.P. David from Don Honorio Ventura State University under the College of Education, Bachelor of Physical Education, and I hope that you learned something. Thank you for watching! Bring the funk back.